welcome to a new video. This one will be about the legendary bases. So let's get straight to it. Legendary Hellstorm. Here we go. Super easy. A bunch of absolvers and mat. That's pretty much it. You don't even need mat. A bunch of absolvers will already do it. Why do I get mat? Because I want to test him out, honestly. That's the main reason. So let's see how he does. How fast is he going to kill everything? Look at that. I like it. How about this guy? Woo! One hit! You don't have to attack if you don't want to, it's no problem. okay, one hit him. Honestly, you can do most of this base just with mat. So, new tip! Just mat! Just use mat. Mat is amazing. I'm sure everyone or a lot of people already have mat, even low levels. I've seen a lot of low levels with mat. So this is even a low level way, just use mat. And if you're out of patience, then add a bunch of these. I'm not sure why he's like, I'm scared to attack this. Alright, if you don't want to attack it, no problem. And when you're like, I'm done with this, then just use all of your... Dang, something in my throat. Damn, help me. I might have COVID. Yeah, Matt can pretty much kill this entire base. What is this? This is amazing. Look at him. Look at him. He's amazing. Matt, he's the unit to get. But what you can also do is just spread out absolvers. If you repair them singularly, you won't have repair time. Pretty sure of that. Boom. Done. Rip that guy. You can rip that. Rip him. Go back. Rip him. Go back. Rip him. Go back. Rip him. There we go. Perfect. You can finish off the Hellstorms. Yeah, as you can see, you can just do this super, super fast. Kind of cool, right? Legendary Hellstorm, super easy to do, even with lower level units. As you can see, Matt, he's a beast. Let's just go over to the next. Alright, next up is the Legion. Now, Legion, I'm pretty sure Matt... Oh, stop, Ruby. Please, no, Ruby. Wait, what's happening? Okay. Matt can pretty much kill his entire front. I remember I used Nick for this the first time around. But why would I use Nick now? Matt is amazing when it comes to air. Look at that. Kills it all. Ooh, is he gonna be able to hit that without... Yes, the answer is yes. Pretty good. Now, I do know he has pretty bad... turning radius. Nah, totally fine, totally fine. So Matt can kill the front, and then we just need to watch out for these, because Aces can finish this off. So again, super easy, use Matt, start with that, bruh, kill that dude, whatever he did wrong, he needs to die. There we go. Oh, this might hurt. Nope. Perfect. I'm still gonna use Aces, even though I know a lot of people might be like, but those bunkers. No, I'm still using Aces. If you want less repair time, you can waste some. You can 100% waste some missiles on it. It's no problem whatsoever. But as you can see, do you see a lot of repair time on my Aces? Oh snap. The answer is no, you really cannot. Look at it. There's no repair time on them. So why would I waste missiles on that? Not gonna do that. I need to kill every unit. I need to kill everything in this base. But see, starting this point, it's fairly easy, as you can see. Boom, you just kill all the units with your aces. It's actually also pretty boring. I would advise to get a super strong tune to finish it off. It will speed stuff up a lot faster than I am now. But even low levels, let me think. Yeah, low levels, they got mats, so they can kill the front with mat. Hopefully they have enough aces. If not, this might take a while. So aces, mat is low level stuff, so you can get that as low level as well. Might take longer, might get a little bit repair time. And then what else I'm gonna use? Why not? We're gonna do it. We're gonna see what happens, because it's also a little bit of experimenting all the bases. I really love how it's bugged that you can't just retreat everything. That's very good game of kicks. Like, thank you for that. That's something we really needed, you know, another bug. So annoying. It's a single hit base, so I kind of need to use it. All right, fine, let's speed it up with the chopper then. God dang it, please fix this, Kicks. If Kicks, you're here and you're watching, please fix this, that we can actually retreat a bunch of aces at once, because that's a solid tactic, just to use a lot of aces. So if you're watching, who knows? Why is my choppers? Choppers. There we go, choppers. And we could kill a legion, oh, just like that. Although I would have preferred to use mine, but whatever. So that's it on the legion base. We've done the Hellstorm base, we've done the legion base. Let's go over to the next one. The next one is the legendary hover tank. Now, this look at it. This is basically the same base. So I'm gonna use the same way as well. I'm gonna use mat, but you do not need to use mat. You can use Nick. You can use controllers if you have them. Why not? Like, it doesn't really matter. Just use whatever you got that can kill some air. But this one, I think he will also be fine against the hoovers itself. Let's see what he does. Oh, what? Nice. He killed that as well. I want him to kill that and see what happens. Can I kill it fast enough? Ooh, no, he cannot. Look at it. He's quite weak against Hoover. Look at that. Look at it. This is interesting. He's very weak against Hoovers. Never use Mr. Maddie Boy against a Hoover. Lesson learned. Quite interesting. See, this is also why I like to sometimes redo bases, not just for you guys for the video purposes, but also like we can just experiment and use a unit on things that we usually wouldn't use it on. Get back you, I don't want to fight you, but if I must, I will. Okay, there we go, retreat him. Oh, we still got that. We can't use missiles because why? Oh, because that one. Okay, no problem. I do not mind a little bit of repairs. Although I do mind a little bit of repairs. So what we can do for this... Chopper. Chopper away. There we go. He got you. See, this is how you use chopper. You make sure these dudes... Ah, look at them struggle. Look at them struggle. It's so much fun. That was a good tip. You know, you hit and then you press stop. Because if you don't press stop, then your dude will keep running and you don't really want that. So hit and stop. I don't know, good tip if you needed it. How to use chopper. So now let's destroy everything else, and that's done on the Hoover as well. Now the Hoover is super easy place, as you can see. Same thing here, if you kill that, a bunch of dudes will pop out. But just make sure you've got enough aces, and the following bomb should always kill them. Like them, done. And that's it on this base. Now I kinda prefer to use Nick, because Nick kills hovers a lot faster and he can run away while shooting. Maybe also controllers, because, you know, for the same reason. And that was it. That was it on this Hoover base. Because, you know, Matt was not that convincing, was he? No, he didn't really get that good. Anyways, that's it on this one. Let's see what else we got. And that's it. Those are the three legendary bases. Hellstorm, Legion, and Hover Tank. You can use the same tune with that. It should be free repair. Although, maybe for the Hover Tank, because Matt was so weak against it. It was so weak. You can use Controller. You can use Nick. Every base is super easy, super fast. So yeah, that was it on this renewal video, even though we kind of used the same way on this video of redoing the legendary bases. Hope it was useful as usual. Please like, please subscribe, and I will see you guys next time. Didn't even get to